Chief Executive Officer, Mark Fields.
Good morning, everybody. Lincoln, what a difference a year makes. You know, we've been outlining our vision for a distinctive luxury brand with, of course, unique and compelling products and an outstanding client experience to match. And a year ago, well, you know, we faced some continued skepticism, and we understood it. But yet, we're determined, we're committed, knowing that the proof is not going to be in our words, but it's going to be in our actions. So today, we are very excited to share some progress with you and a look at what's to come for Lincoln. Now, last year, right here in the U.S., Lincoln achieved its best sales since 2008. And in fact, we grew faster than the overall luxury market here by more than 2-to-1. We successfully launched Lincoln in China, and we opened 9 stores since just November, with 60 more to come in 50 cities during the next 2 years. The Lincoln Way in China can be seen literally in every touch point, delivering personal, tailored ownership experiences that are warm, that they're imaginative, and actually quite surprising for customers in the world's largest luxury market. We also introduced the new Lincoln MKC, and it's been an absolute success with buyers both in China and here in the US. And we followed that, of course, on with our new Navigator, and we've doubled our retail share of the large luxury utility segment. We also introduced Lincoln Black Label, which is the highest expression of the brand's quality, design, and personalized service. And of course, we found our voice, introducing, let's just say, attention-grabbing ads with Matthew McConaughey, causing people to look again at Lincoln. And I think there's a new marketing metric, how many times something is parodied. So we really found our voice. And you know what? Lincoln customers liked what they saw. So looking back 12 months, we're absolutely excited about the momentum. And clearly, it marks just 1 year in our journey. But the building blocks of quality, of personal service, and design are firmly in place. And it's positioning us to take full advantage of the rapidly growing luxury market, especially in the US and in China. These two markets are going to account for half of the global luxury market in the next 5 years. And when you consider luxury is 1/3 of all industry profits, I think you can see why building Lincoln is so important to where we're heading as a company. Our commitment to Lincoln is unwavering. And today, we're pleased to share more news that will create the next chapter of the Lincoln journey. An all-new vehicle, engineered and designed to attract even more new customers around the world. And here to tell you more about that is our Lincoln leader, Kumar Gohatra.
Thank you, Mark. Good morning, everyone. It's been a great honor for me to join the Lincoln team and to participate in this fantastic journey. As part of this journey, we promised 4 all-new vehicles by 2016. And today, we will present the 3rd of these 4 vehicles, the all-new Lincoln MKX. The new MKX is designed to strengthen our position in the second largest premium segment. And while designing this vehicle, we listened to the luxury customers very closely to understand how they want to interact with their vehicles and how they expect their vehicles to make their lives easier. And the personalized experience begins even before you approach the vehicle. A mobile app and the available embedded modem give owners the ability to communicate with their vehicle via smartphone. They can start, lock, unlock, locate their vehicle through this app. They can even schedule a remote start, so the vehicle is ready exactly when you need it. And as you walk up to the vehicle, the MKX welcomes you warmly with fade-on sequential lighting features, both outside and inside. It says hello when you walk up and goodbye when you step away. And once you're inside the vehicle, the clients are immersed in luxurious attention to detail. Soft, supple leathers, rich, unique woods. With two levels of storage in the bridge center console, the MKX offers a convenient place for everything. And the seats. We have 22-way seats that are fully personalized featured. These seats include massage features for long trips, and the cushions that deflate to help you get in and out of the vehicle. Even the hands-free liftgate is personally accommodating. It allows you to set the height so it is never out of reach. Music. Music is an incredibly important part of the luxury driving experience. And that's why we've established a 10-year exclusive collaboration with Revel, Harman's most premium brand. MKX is the first Lincoln to offer Revel technology. Revel creates the feeling of pure live music. Now, there are sounds you want to hear, and there are some you don't. The MKX wraps you in quiet, class-leading comfort. Even when you're enjoying the confident acceleration of the available all-new 2.7-liter EcoBoost V6 engine, you can easily carry on a conversation with others in the vehicle. Now, MKX also makes parking easy. It will not only help you pull into parking spaces, but out of parking spaces as well. And not just parallel parking spots, but also perpendicular parking spots. And when managing parking on your own, you can do it with the aid of a full 360-degree camera that's equipped with its own washer. Now, sum it up, Lincoln MKX is designed and crafted to provide tailored experiences, to anticipate and meet our clients' needs, so they can focus on everything they love about driving. And for drivers who are looking for an even deeper level of personalization, Black Label will be available at launch with four very distinct themes. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the most sophisticated expression of Lincoln luxury today, the Lincoln MKX. As you can see, the new MKX is a strong evolution of our Lincoln design language and another great step forward on our Lincoln journey. Now, please join us for a closer look at the MKX, and Mark and I will be happy to answer